And our country needs a savior right now, and our country has a savior. And that's not me. That's somebody much higher up than me. Much higher up. But we will come back bigger and better and stronger than ever before. I'm telling you that. It's America first, and make America great again. And we will do it. Thank you all very much. Thank you.